San Rebos Ministerios. And from here, sasakay tayo ng Renfe. So, this is our very first time na sumakay ng Renfe. So, ayan. Takbo. Ay.
Ha. Tapos dito, pero dos daw tayo, biya dos. Okay
na ako. Ano? Paano mo gagawin?
Mga tignan to naman.
Hindi
na dapat na-caster. Eh, gumagano. Sabi na makita tayo sa taas. Hindi siya magagalaw. Zero. Titignan mo. Mag-abusin lang ako. Dito na kami sa loob ng Renfe and time check 3:54. So ayan ang much eating and ayan yung Renfe, diba? Ibang iba siya sa metro kasi ito meron siyang upuan na harapan. First time namin sumakay ng Renfe. So, pumunta tayo ng Torreon Arcos. So, mag-aalas 4, it's already 3:54. So, tingnan natin kung ilang minuto tayo makakaroon dito. So, ayun! See you later!
Feels like love. Cupid made a shot straight into my heart. Now I'm falling
fast. So, ayun na nga guys, sumaanda na yung Renfe. And, alam ko yun, yung para siyang party, sinasataas kami, nakikita na babagal siya guys. Hindi kagaya ng sa metro, ng sa subway. Mas mabilis siya. So, meron kasing rente na mabilis eh. So, in-expect ko ganun siya, pero babagal lang pala siya guys. Eh, dyan nga, nandito kami sa may taas. So, nakikita namin yung paligid. And, time check, it's already 4:04 in the afternoon. So, hindi na natin kung ano. Ilang minutes yung biyahe mula nung sinabot ministeryo hanggang sa Marion Santos.
I'm falling fast and my world's expanding. Feels like love, even though we're kinda nervous. Together we'll be strong. I don't know for sure, all I know, it feels like love. This feels like the sweetest breath of air. Oh yeah, it's amazing. At the same time, how you take my breath away.
Ayan guys, bali, papakita ko sa inyo yung mapa. And ang ano namin is Pedos. Nandaling tayo ng Nervous Ministerios, right? So, we have passed the Recoletos and then Atocha. And then, ayan, dito kami ngayon sa yung entre, yung, what is all this? Entre Diaz. So, we're moving on to El Pozo. Ayan. So, we have about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 stations away. So, para makarating tayo ng Torreon. Oh, nag-aano pa sinubukan.
Taking over my body, it's all feels like love. Cupid made a shot straight into my heart. Now I'm falling fast and my world's expanding. Feels like love.
So guys, meron din Valiecas dito, oh, ayan. Dito na kami sa ano, Valiecas station. And we only have 5 stations away. So, hindi naman nakakainip guys kasi nakikita mo naman yung paligid. Ayan. And you know, it's not crowded here. Sobrang ano lang naman. Kami lang naman yung halos sa likod. Yung masyadong ano.
Feels like love. Cupid made a shot straight into my heart. Now I'm falling fast and my world's expanding. Feels like love. Even though we're kinda nervous, together we'll be strong. I don't know for sure, all I know, didn't know what hit me when we started. I was shaking electric, trying to stay calm and collected. On that summer afternoon, shining like a gem in the sunlight. We were out until midnight.
Yeah,
falling fast and my world's expanding. Feels like love. Even though we're kinda nervous, together we'll be strong. I don't know for sure, all I know, it feels like love. This feels like the sweetest breath of air. Oh yeah, it's amazing. At the same time, how you take my breath away. Oh,
Kaya mas magandang magrente. Papupunta kayo dito sa may ano, sa may Teria, sa Mahikas Sabidades, kasi paglabas mo ng rente, so ayun yung salida ng rente. Paglabas mo ng salida ng rente, talagang malapit na siya agad. So makikita mo na kagad siya, ayan. So I'll show you guys.